First of all, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night. This is Tina Ghai from Spring Bus International School, right? Yes, right now I'm at Spring Bus International School, my favorite school though, and because my child studies here. And it is actually one of the best schools, I feel. Teachers are very good, trustees are very good, principal is excellent, they're very good, you know. The whole team is very good. So it's like, you know, you feel at home. I feel it's like a second home for me. And so even my child feels that it's like a second home for her. She has learned a lot from the school. It's really good school. And rest about the project, if you're talking about, I presented UK and my favorite city is London. So I spoke a lot about that. And we performed even Scottish dance and change of guard ceremony, which all this we performed, you know, and bagpiper band. So it was really fun. It was quite a glamorous event, and we covered so many countries. And my hot favorite, India, of course. I'm Indian, I'm a proud Indian. We covered Indian, I mean, the school covered it. And so I thought I must give them some gifts, so I sang national anthem for them. There are plenty of them. See, my duets with Bappi Lahiri, two duets with Bappi Lahiri, and then two duets with Javed Ali. And five films. See, right now I'm doing a serial called May I Come In Madam, and my role, people are raving about the role, and it has already become a super hit. But as an artist, you always feel kuch aur hona chahiye, kuch aur hona chahiye. So it's never ending story. Artist ki pyaas tak abhi marti nahi, you know it. And but the serial is a super duper hit. It comes on Life OK at 9:30, and there's a marathon episodes on Sunday morning from 9:30 onwards, and repeat is at 7 PM evening and morning. I think 10:30. So it's doing very well, and even the team is very good. And I have done two duets with Bappi Lahiri and two with Javed Ali, and one I'm going to sing with a rock star of Hollywood, but I will not tell you. I'm keeping my fingers crossed, you know, unless I sing a thing. I have a thing in my hand, so don't reveal it, sorry. And five films I'm doing, and one is Ishq Samandar, Twinkle Shining Stars, and Dohar. There's so many of them. See, politics is a very bad thing, I believe. But yes, I think people are writing all over the Facebook, people are tweeting it, politicians are the right person to talk about it. But as an Indian, I will say it in one line, I'm proud. That says it all, I think. Well, I will not be attacking, Salman Khan, because it's like a family, and Saleem uncle is like a father to me. I go to the house very often. What he said, I have not heard. See, unless I hear from the horse's mouth or I hear it on TV, I have no right to comment on that. Don't think I'm being political. Honestly, I've not heard. But then, I feel it should not be one-way traffic, you know. When their artists come here, they perform. So even our artists should be encouraged. That's all I want to say.
Thank you.